Howdy doodly. Trying new things versus salmon and cucumber. Salmon and cucumber. Never had it with cucumber. Should be interesting. Depends how big the cucumber pieces are. But I still haven't found a true fox to give. Seems a pretty solid cucumber, so that's a good start. It's good. I would have added mayo. Mayo would go with this. So salmon is nice, and the cucumber is nice. Could do with mayo. That would really make this sandwich pop. As is, I'm going to give it 10 out of 10. The decision is not final till the video's ended, but 7 out of 10 is what I'm thinking. The salmon is really tasty. I stand by the mayo. Would make it better. I only saw them wholemeal, not oatmeal. Big difference. No bits in this. Morrison's have a bad habit of putting the very best sandwiches on the worst possible bread. So there you go. Salmon and cucumber. 7 out of 10. Subscribe.